Hi. It was January 21st. I keep track of all my stuff.
And, it's on a spreadsheet.
I do have a spreadsheet.
How many feet away were you?
I don't know.
Like 30 feet 30 away.
Feet. I was the first one that reached out.
I was like, oh my gosh, okay.
You sent photos of yourself.
Yes.
And I was like, you're cute, but your dog stole the show.
I was on Grindr looking for love. And then I ended up finding not love. I found a friend.
A different kind of love.
Queer love, there's never been rules. You can truly just make whatever special and unique type of connection and relationship you'd like to.
It's like, you know, I can love you and I can love you and we can love each other and have a relationship and that'd be okay.
One of the biggest things was to disclose or not to disclose my HIV status. And he instantly was like, no problem.
I never thought I'd had someone that could like see me, and I feel like you do every single day.
I was like, this has to be it. If there is something beyond this, I don't know what it is.
There's an intimacy, physical, sensual, sexual, that I've not experienced ever.
I'm more alive and more enthusiastic and more grateful now than I've ever been. Probably meet a man or two on Grindr once and again, you know.